dressed up in your Zoom calls, right? Maybe you're not going to work. I know I'm going to work. Not everybody's leaving the house going to work. You put this on, you feel so crazy comfortable. It has buttons at the top, the buttons down the front. It is it has buttons here, so it comes in at your arms. I'm loving this, and the colors are so beautiful. So let me go through the colors real quick. This is that gorgeous shell pink. So when we had the tank I showed you, this is the perfect match, the shell pink. The color that I'm wearing is sea blue. This is such a pretty blue. I'm absolutely in love with it. The cloud white is available, so pretty. And then black, again, I know a lot of you are gonna be grabbing it in the black. This is like that perfect piece that's gonna go with everything you own. And then this gorgeous lilac gray is so pretty. And actually Victoria is wearing this color. So 25 inches in the length, extra small through extra large, 1X, 2X, and 3X. Marla, we do have a phone call standing by, so I'll let you tell me when you want to take it. But this is, I mean, this is my favorite in the show. I get to pick what I wear, and I absolutely love this top.
Well, I love this because essentially it's a poncho with sleeves, number one. But number two, it collapses onto your body. Number three, you can wear it the way Victoria is. If you buy the little tank that goes with it, which is a crepe tank, so you can't see it, see through it, with a little chiffon panel at the bottom. They're dyed to match. They're perfect matches. So you're starting to see, how would I do this if I take a whole palette? And if you, what you're loving is the lilac gray, we've got a whole bunch of pieces on hsn.com that'll mix and match with it. I happen to love this because it gives my arms coverage, but it doesn't look like I'm trying to cover my arm. And if I give you the cross chest measurement, it's like, okay, well, let's take this and go camping in it because it's ridiculous. Look at that. But here's the reality. It collapses into you. But when you move, when you, you know, I'm kind of, you know, I like to use my hands.
It's very dramatic.
Yes, always. A little bit of drama. Drama mama. But what I love about it is it's feminine. It just collapses into you. You know, I had the kind of mom who, I've never seen my mother in like me, what I look like sometimes in the morning, because I will take one of my Rance fan dresses and I'll wear it all day, and then I'll wear it to bed, and then I'll spill things on it and I'll keep it because it's comfy or whatever. And I wear it and wear it and wear it. My mother is always, even in her 80s, in the morning, beautiful chiffon or charmeuse negligees and a beautiful kimono, just always dressed. And to me, chiffon just was always associated with something incredibly feminine and beautiful. But because of the shape of it, it's also got a boldness to it and a strength to it. So it's a nice intersection of my very feminine mother and my potty mouth me.
Why don't you say hi to Mary from Pennsylvania, and we'll see if we can be good girls. Hi, Mary. You're on live with Marla
Hi,
Wynn.
Hi, Mary.
Well, hello to both of you.
Hey, Mary.
Well, hi, Mary. How you doing?
I'm great. I'm great to be able to speak with both of you. And Marla, it's uncanny your Jersey Mat dress was on, because I had ordered that in the black. And I am not very gutsy with color. I'm actually from New York also, but I bought the pair, and I get so many compliments, and it's just the best fit, and it looks so nice. It goes with everything, and I love your style. I love your clothing.
Well, first of all, Mary, my hat that I don't have off to you, because to go from, hello, I'm a, you know, a head-to-toe black New Yorker, you know, with all of our black that we wear in the city, to pair, that is color courageous. And I love that you did that, because even when I brought out color, I started to get nervous about it. And I'm so glad you did that and that you're branching out. Are you seeing other new colors that interest you?
I am. I like the greens, the sea tones, and the pinks. And another thing I have to add is that I bought your ball necklace on the long gold chain with the big gold ball. I get so many compliments. I love that. And it elongates you. It's gorgeous. I love it. And the other thing which you had on today was the bangle. Not the bangles. It's more of a cuff. You have a new peach
my
color
square cuff
that I really like, but I bought it in the gold.
Yeah, I've got it on right now in this beautiful, it's almost like marbleized, but I know what you're talking about. Boy, Mary, I'm so glad that you are shopping with us. Is there something that you wish I would bring out that I haven't?
Oh, Marla, you put me on the spot.
I'll take the pressure off.
Well, I'll tell you what, Mary. I'll tell you what you do. If ever you have an idea, you write me. Just write me at info@marlawynn.com and tell me your ideas, the colors you want, the prints you need, something you want. We love when we hear from you guys, and I cannot tell you how much I appreciate a phone call. Thank you so much.
Well, I have never called in, Marla, so it's a compliment.
Oh, well, thank you, Mary. Daddy. That's awesome. We appreciate it.
And your son is very handsome.
Right?
Is he for sale too, Marla?
One, right?
Is he available?
You
Does he have an item number?
Every other day he's got an item number and a discounted sometimes. Okay.
Oh, okay.
But today he's very expensive.
Oh, okay. All right. Well, thank you, Mary. Thank you so much for calling and being a part of your show. I'm sure her son loved that, and I know we all did too. I don't know if you're going to hug the dog or your son. I don't know.
I went to give my son a little
squish.
Oh, you're so yeah.
By the way, the necklace that I'm wearing is available, and it is, look how cool this is. It comes in different colors, but I just wanted to give you guys a peek at that. Look at that. I love the clear here. $55.75. And you know what? It's hard to describe your jewelry. I think of it as accessories, like a scarf. And it really, it kind of pulls the whole outfit together and gives you some, you know, that wow factor. I love necklaces.
Even though we love this blouse, right? Like, nice blouse, better blouse. But why this necklace? Why do I pick this necklace? Because down here, I'm wearing black pants. So I can't quite get that up high enough to be a can-can girl. But I've got a black pant on, and I like to have balance. I'm obsessed with architecture. Don't you ever walk by a house and you go, ugh, that house is just wrong? And if you look at it, it's because of proportion. Right? It's about proportion. And to me, proportion, architecture, and color are all elements that balance things out. So I love to wear a little black necklace if I've got my black pants on because it pulls it all together and helps give balance.
Yeah. And Victoria even has it in another color. I did wear it.
She has it in the silver.
In the silver. Yeah. The black, I'm also wearing black pants. So the black cord and the black kind of pull my, you know, we do have a stylist here, Jerry. She's like, here's the necklace of black because you have black pants that pulls the outfit together. It's like, yes, you know, it absolutely 100% absolutely does. Keep shopping. You know, Jared, this tank that I'm wearing that goes back with it, I believe, I'm not sure if it's in the show, but it is available as well. And it's a perfect match. So I would love it if maybe we showed it at some point because I really think that, you know, because in the lilac, you see, and Marla, we have this tank in all the colors, but I love the like kind of that faux layering on it. And you can see it better on Victoria. She has it open. But